So what I want to remind him is that I'm a really fun person to come back to, so that when I call you, I want you to come back because you're going to get a nice snack or you're going to get to play a game with me. Dogs learn really well through food reinforcements and toys and games. Doesn't really enjoy food that much. He doesn't find it very motivating, especially when he's outside and the wind's blowing everywhere. So what I'm going to do is just get stuck into the 1-2-3 game. You'd have seen yesterday that I introduced this game inside in the kitchen where we had no distractions, and I've been building on that a few minutes each day so that he really understands that the number three is the number to absolutely adore, and come running to me when you hear it and you're going to get something delicious. So I'm going to be moving around this space outside playing the game. You may not hear me as I sort of move further away. If you see Tarka heading towards me really, really quickly, the chances are that I've just said the number three and he's gone yippee. With dogs like Tarka, he's really quick, so it's actually difficult for me to get away from him quickly. So what I may do is just switch off, walk away from him, change direction quite a lot. And the idea is that I want him to switch back onto the environment and kind of forget me for a second. And then I'm going to start playing the 1-2-3 game so that he goes, oh my God, she's still here, she's still playing. The idea of this game is that, you know, we build up to a point where this dog really, really enjoys it. And then we're going to move this game into the outside world, which means no enclosed spaces. We'll put a long line on him and we'll practice it with real world distractions around him and things. So, okay, let's go. Little halfway update. Tarka's doing really well. He's finding cat poo really, really distracting, which is over that way. I know there's a smell of it somewhere. So he's actually running off that way, and I'm using that as my distraction. So as he starts to sort of hurtle over there, I'm testing the 1-2-3 game. So I'm playing it with him, and he's starting to follow me more and more, to the point where he's going, do you know what, you're being really predictable. And he's just following me, which you might think sort of isn't the objective of the game, but it is. I want low distractions. I want the dog to be following me so that the learning is really easy and retainable for the dog. I don't want to set the dog up to fail by putting a real cat in my space and then expecting him to have to come away from it until he's built up a really, really good amount of time and skill level doing that with me. So I'll do another minute or so and then we'll call it a day on the 1-2-3 game and then get back in the warm. But we don't have a great recall together, so I'm going to be testing that now. Tarka, sit. Good boy. Every gate, every door means sit. And the reward for the dog isn't the chicken this time, it's the gate opening. Okay, go. And then I'm going to turn off this way, and I'm going to try, when he's got his back to me here. 1, 2, 3. Oh, you're showing off. Are you showing off? He says, yeah, I might be. So that was almost a bit cheating from my part, because he actually turned to look at me at the same time I called. So I'm going to do a second one to make sure we are listening. He's now staring at the horizon outside the field, so I'll try one now. 1, 2, 3. Good lad. And he gets some chicken dropped on the floor, because that was absolutely brilliant.
Thank you. good boy.
Ready?
Hello. Good.
That was beautiful. So that shows me that he's transferring the skill with the long line from the house to the garden to the field, and we're now in the beach and we've got no distractions here. So I've checked that there's no seals, that it's safe, and there's no people, there's no other dogs. He's got the line on because he can be unpredictable. As you can see, he's ran off again, now over here somewhere. So the line's there for safety, because his recall isn't good enough. So we'll call him back again and then we'll head home. One, two, three. So I'm coming. Good. Good boy.
This way. This way. Good. With me. With me. Yes. With me. With me. Yes. Good. Good boy. With me. Yes.